Many of the plants on Montana's noxious weed list have native species lookalikes that are oftentimes confused. Purple loosestrife and fireweed are two of those plants. One is a detriment to riparian areas, while the other is a beneficial and beautiful wildflower. How do you tell the difference? First, look at the stem. Purple loosestrife has a four-sided, square-shaped stem that is green to purple in color. In contrast, the stem of fireweed is reddish-green, smooth, and round. Next, leaves. Loosestrife leaves are short, clasp the stem, are lance-shaped, and occur in pairs that are arranged opposite of each other along the stem. Loosestrife leaves are also covered with fine, downy hairs. Fireweed leaves are also lance-shaped, but are twice as long as those of loosestrife and occur alternately along the stem and are not hairy. The flowers of both of these plants grow on a spike and are similar in color. Loosestrife flowers have 5 or 6 pink to purple petals surrounding small yellow centers. In contrast, the flowers of fireweed are slightly asymmetrical, with 4 reddish purple to pink petals and 4 narrower, similarly colored sepals behind. Another characteristic to consider is habitat. Purple loosestrife tends to grow along the edges of slow-moving water or marshy wet areas. Fireweed can grow anywhere, but typically grows in forests and can grow densely in recently burned areas. Let's review purple loosestrife's key characteristics. Square or octagonal-shaped stem, lance-shaped leaves covered with downy hairs, and pink to purple flowers that have 5 to 6 petals that grow on a spike. For more information about purple loosestrife, including management options, see the MSU Extension Bulletin. For assistance identifying plants, including purple loosestrife, contact your local extension office, county weed district, or other trusted resource.